We will not do this unless you and I change. And it can't be just waking up enough to elect somebody different for president. That is so small compared to what we need to do. We need to wake up and we need to stay awake. We need to make citizenship an aspect of what it means to be a real person living a meaningful life. And when we do that, something so extraordinary is going to happen in this country. We have allowed ourselves to be distracted. We have not been deep the way we should have been deep. We have not been responsible the way we should have been responsible. But that was then, and this is now. It is the 11th hour, but it is not midnight yet. We got here late, but damn, we got here. And we are gonna slam it like nobody's business. Thank you very much.